In new information this morning, a man's body was found on the High Line Canal Trail in Arapahoe County. We brought this to you as breaking news right here on Fox 31 Morning News yesterday. This is part of the trail that runs behind a business and strip mall in a busy area. Investigators with the Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office used dogs, and you see a drone, police drone here, to comb the area. While a cause of death won't be issued until a report is done by the coroner's office, investigators do believe it to be a homicide.
So at this point in time, this is being investigated as a homicide. Our investigators have been on scene and in the surrounding area, canvassing for video and for any witnesses that might be out there.
Investigators believe the homicide happened recently, and they're asking anyone with information to contact police.